Hello guys, welcome to my channel T something, and in this video tutorial I will gonna show you how to fix a library API dash MS bin core dash SYNCH 1-0-2-0 DLL missing in your error in your PC. So how to fix this type of error? Let's get started. Before starting of the video, I humbly request you please subscribe my YouTube channel for more updates. So let's get started. Okay guys, for some time you can open a specific application or a software, then it's show that this type of error. So how can fix it? So first of all, you can check. You can go to your Google search engine and type a free download API MS Win Core 1-02-DLL file. So scroll down and you can click on a. This is a dwlme.com. So open it. Here is a dwlme.com. So open this website and you can download from this this specific files. So it's a 11.5 KB file. So you can click on it, download, and give a capture code. Downloading, you know, click on this download icon. Here is a wait up for a few seconds, downloading will be start. Now you can see that downloading will be start automatically. If your downloading will be start not start automatically, then click this link and download from this file. Okay guys, after that you can check your operating system. So in my case is a right click and go to your systems. Now you can see that in my case is a 64-bit operating system. So how can you can fix this type of issues? If you are using a 32-bit operating system, then how to fix the issues? So first right click and extract here it. After that copy this file. If you are using a 32-bit operating system, then you can go to your C drive and go to your Windows, and after doing this that find out a system 32. So here is a system 32. So open it and paste it. Okay guys, but after pasting that, your problem has been fixed. But if you are using a 64-bit like me, so you can go back and go to your C and Windows section and find out a SYSWOW64 and right click and paste it. Now paste it. Now here is a paste this file. And I'm sure that after doing this chat, your problem has been fixed. So if you like a video, press the like button. I hope this video is helpful for you. Thank you for watching and please subscribe my YouTube channel.